Scotland, all the engines had gone back to their sheds except Tony. The villagers had made a plan to thank the engines. They loaded paint pots and parcels into Henrietta, then they set off through the moonlit countryside. All the engines were fast asleep in the sheds as Toby ran silently into the yard. He had no idea what the villagers were going to do, but he knew it was going to be a big surprise. When the engines woke the next morning, they could not believe their eyes. The sheds had been repainted and decorated. Parcels lay everywhere. The engines whistled in delight and everyone agreed that it was really a happy Christmas.
Okay.